Welcome to my first Get Ready With Me. Starting off with Becca Cosmetics Primer. Some Living Proof Extender Primer. Kind of mix the two. Greek Lash by Maybelline to help set my brows in place before I am my Anastasia pencil. It's kind of help fill my brows in a little bit. I can't find my way back to you. I see many different methods on YouTube. Do whatever works for you. This is what works for me. And yeah. Cleaning it up with some Sephora concealer. I prefer to use my skin tone for concealer rather than something lighter. I'm Sonia Kashuk using my Tarte Tatte palette. Make sure you blend. Favorite liner by L'Oreal. And favorite foundation stick by Lancome. And it's still by the Idol Tinte L'Oreal, whatever you call it. And to blend that out, I just kind of moisten my brush up a little bit. Favorite Lashes by Sephora. A little bit of highlight. Blending out with my little sponge there. Using the same concealer stick but in a darker shade for my contour. The key to your makeup is blending. Blending is key. Use whatever you got. Make sure you don't have no harsh lines. And setting with powder. If you're gonna do a cream, you have to back up with the powder. There's my blush by MAC in the color Raisin. And just setting it on my new foundation with some powder. Better Than Sex mascara on my bottom lash. And my Tiramisu Butter Gloss by NYX. Here's the finished look. Time to slay them bundles. This is using my reverse curling wand by May. I'm still rocking my Alamoda hair. As you can see, brush is kind of just rolling right on through. And this is my wig is just thrown in a little basket full of wigs, and the knots and tangles came right on out. Thanks for watching.
Never felt this way before. Never rode this wave before. Never thought I'd be able to stay afloat. Up in the cosmos where vapors go. I'm getting high on my grind. I'm on my skates.